guess we can say welcome to Alexa's Playground.
The following contest is a fatal four-way tag team match and is for the WWE Raw Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the champion from Columbus, Ohio. She is one half of the WWE Raw Women's Tag Team Champions, Alexa Bliss.
Corey, I got some breaking news. Alexa actually wants Byron as a guest on Alexa's Playground tonight.
Oh, thank God. I thought she'd never ask.
Guys, actually, I have a dinner date with my mom. I will be available.
Saxton isn't the only person crying for their mommy on the arrival of Alexa Bliss.
Byron, is the old Alexa still in there?
I mean, I'm kind of wondering, but I don't really want to find out myself.
Hey, she seems happy.
And she's also about to turn the ring into her own personal playground.
Orlando, Florida, Naomi!
Don't be blinded by the dancing and the crazy lights. Naomi performs extremely well on the big stage. I only need to take you back to WrestleMania in her hometown of Orlando, where Naomi captured the SmackDown Women's Championship. Then only 1 year later, won the first ever WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal in New Orleans.
Has the same effect on Byron Saxton than a laser pointer does on a cat.
What, cat got your tongue, Saxton?
Here comes the queen, the franchise, and the self-proclaimed opportunity.
From the queen. She is one half of the WWE Raw Women's Tag Team Champions, Charlotte Flair!
You know, the WWE Universe, at least many in it, believe that she's been handed title opportunities in main events.
Well, many of those same doubters live in their parents' basements, Cole. I wouldn't necessarily value their opinion. This is Charlotte Flair. This is the queen. This is the opportunity.
So, Byron, from your parents' basement, what do you feel about Charlotte Flair?
First of all, I moved out last week, Michael. And second of all, I do think Charlotte's ego could be a bit out of control at times.
After everything Charlotte Flair has accomplished in her career, her ego is allowed to be as big as it possibly can be.
She's got an amazing rope.
Saxton, how have you not learned by now? You need to open the ropes for the queen.
Corey, haven't you heard? I'm no longer on road duty.
Oh, I didn't get that memo.
Judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Thank you.
She's been undergoing a lot of training for tonight, not taking this title opportunity lightly.
From Tokyo, Japan, Morocco, E. Cruz Salas.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up,
and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Big matches are where this woman thrives, and competing for that title is about as big as it gets. Judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight. The challenger looks focused at the task at hand. She is determined to end the champion's reign tonight.
Saxon, when's the last time you took flowers to the gravesite of those detestable inflatable
from San Jose, California?
Bailey!
Hey, despite what you think about Bailey, there's no denying what she's accomplished. The first Grand Slam champion in the women's division.
And there's also no denying that Bailey has no problem stepping on anyone along the way.
Because Bailey thanks herself for all of her accomplishments, and you can't argue with the results. Bailey knows how to win.
With you.
I have my doubts, but let's just have Bailey stick to the ring where she's at her best. I mean, this table already has its role model.
Thank you.
It was just a matter of time, and the time has arrived.
From Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair.
It was just a matter of time, and the time has arrived. Bianca Belair on the big stage, right where she belongs.
Well, ever since Bianca Belair made her NXT debut, she has touted her claim that this is where she will be, on the big stage, on pay-per-view, and she is now fulfilling that promise.
Bianca just so naturally gifted. It's like everything comes easy to her. She is good at everything.
Without question, one of the best, most purest natural athletes we have ever seen in WWE. I'm on my own against
match with major implications. Two titles on the line in this contest.
$5 million, I'll tell you what I'd do, man. Challenge for two titles at the same time, man. Thanks for that insight, brother.
She avoids the attack completely. Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Systematic attack on that shoulder. What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no-disqualification match?
A ruthless one, bro. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second-guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Naomi put a stop to that. Running heartbreaker.
That was nasty.
Big drop of the leg.
Yaka expected that one.
Charlotte caught by the counter. She's pushed into the corner.
Oh, stomping away.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Got it scouted.
Nice takedown.
Nasty right hand. Hinsegari to the floor. Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight. This feels so unsafe. She returns the favor there. Holding the shoulder hostage now. Paying it right back with a reversal.
Got the head scissors on.
The challenger eating up some damage. Oh, man, by the hair.
Don't say flying.
She adjusts it and reverses it. Counters that. Another one ready.
Arm trap.
Precision strikes. She's back in under the rope.
Oh, boy. Here it comes. Will she get up fully locked in?
It's from the top. She scores big with the counter. Just like that. Ah, she's
kick to the gut. Uh-oh. Oh, God. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting. Oh, a slap.
That's respect.
High-risk area.
The wheels are turning.
Alexa Bliss has been eliminated.
Start to finish it off.
Backdrop suplex. Quite an effective counter. Counters. Sharp elbow. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Oh, she had Naomi's number.
Flattened with a downward spiral.
Changes the direction of that one. Break the mat. Relentless.
Enough already.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Strikes with a kick.
Big kick.
Oh, shit breaker.
It'll be hard to walk after that.
Jumping impact. She's fighting back. Boom, right to the throat.
Nice takedown.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
What an elbow drop right to the heart.
The WWE Universe, where are these superstars, huh?
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Honing in on the arm. Are we going to see it? Can she take much more? Oh, maneuvers herself out.
She heads out of it. She breaks the hold. Countered it just in time. Oh, Charlotte Flair. Can she bridge into the figure eight? Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage. Oh, man, she had to tap out. What a win. Targeting the arm to great effect. And this fire, her legs are rocking.
Still do a lot of damage, though.
Got her. Both superstars showing power. Oh, slipped through and escaped. That was pretty. Comes back into the ring. Oh, what a choke slam. Toss them across the ring. The champ looking out of sorts.
It's impressive to have some stamina left. This deep into the match. But he can't show some. Man, unbelievable. What ingenuity from the challenger. disorienting, taking those hits above the shoulders.
Enough already.
And now Bailey's being measured.
Yeah, look at this now. Yes, the submission.
There's the same player. Has Bailey eliminated.
Scorpion kick.
Bailey fending that off.
He's gonna hurt.
Well, this isn't gonna win the fall, but it's gonna do a lot of damage. Taps out.
Really just laying it in.
And here,
over the jaw.
Wow, look at the knee strikes. Snap suplex.
With the punch. Steve Cooper with that.
And still inverted crotch.
And she just showed more.
And back into the ring she goes. She had it scouted.
Oh, Byron, you hear the sirens.
Bailey could be thinking about the end.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, Byron, you hear the sirens.
Naomi has been eliminated.
The suplex. Up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.